You also?
Okay, good morning everyone. Happy morning. Let's wanna start like always. Let's wanna do some exercise for breath and then let's wanna do a vinyasa class. Let's wanna stretch your shoulders today, some warriors. And let's wanna start with deep breathing. Let's wanna put your hands slightly over your knees. Open your shoulders, belly in. And today let's wanna practice Ujjayi breathing. Ujjayi breathing is like victorious. You need to contract the back of your throat when you inhale through your nose, and when you exhale through your nose, you wanna feel like an ocean sound inside your throat. Okay, let's wanna start to practice with this. Let's wanna inhale through your nose, and when you exhale, contract the back of your throat, and you wanna feel like inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Continue your own pace and go inside of you in this place that you can connect with your inner self. Continue, inhale and exhale. And I have like a homework for you. Continue breathing, inhale and exhale. And answer this question. What does abundance mean to me? What does abundance mean to me? You can find the answer during the class. During the day, inhale and exhale. And with your eyes closed, repeat after me. I create my personal abundance from an infinite source. I create my personal abundance from an infinite source. Inhale deeply. And exhale. With your eyes closed, you can place your hands over your shoulders, and you're gonna start to roll for one side, forward. Inhale and exhale, like big circles. Draw the circle with your elbows. And inhale and practice during all the class, the Ujjayi breathing. The ocean sound inside your throat. And now go to the other side. Inhale and exhale. And now extend your arms. Extend your shoulders up. Now relax a little your shoulders and bring your right hand, take your left wrist, and let's go to your right side. Bend a little your right elbow and start to open your chest. And bring to your right side, feel all your left side open, open your rib cage, open all this space. And inhale and exhale here. And try to connect your left sit bone with the mat and come back to center. Extend your arms and take your right wrist with your left hand and bring to your left side. Inhale and start to open your right side. Breathe into your rib cage. Inhale. And exhale, come back to center, extend your arms, and now interlace your hands behind your spine. Inhale, pointing your index like this, behind your spine. and open your chest. Open, shoulders blaze together. You can touch the floor with your index. Belly in. Inhale, and when you exhale, bring your torso forward and bring your arms to the sky. A little more. Stay here. Inhale. Inhale. And exhale. Now from here, you're gonna bring your left shoulder down and bring your hands to your left side. It's like a torsion. Inhale and exhale. Come back to center and now bring your right shoulder close to your right knee and bring both arms to your right side. Inhale. Exhale, come back center and bring your torso up. Inhale. Up and down, now to your sides, shaking your hands. And now let's gonna do a twist, bring your left hand over your right knee, bring your right hand behind your spine, in your fingertips, belly in, engage your pelvis floor, and look to your right side over your right shoulder. Inhale, and exhale. Inhale, and exhale. Come back to center and let's gonna switch. Right hand over your left knee. Left hand close to your spine. You can put your hands like in a cup, like in a fingertips. And move to your left side. Look over your left shoulder. Engage your pelvis floor. Inhale and exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Okay, now let's gonna start to walk your hands to the front of your room. Walk, 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 walk your hands, but connect your sit bones. Only you're gonna give some space between your vertebras. You're gonna open your spine and relax your forehead. You can bring your forehead close to the mat. And with your hands, with your fingertips, push back and bring your hips lower. Inhale and exhale, relax your neck, feel all your back, all your spine. Walk your hands to your right side, right, right, and bring your left hand over your right hand and stretch all your left side and push with your right hand your left hip down. Inhale. And exhale. Remember your yogic breathing. Contract the back of your toes. And walk your hands to your left side. Walking, 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 walking. And bring your right hand over your left hand. And stretch on your right side. Push your hands and bring your right hip down. Connect with the ground. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Now come back your hands to center and bring your torso up. And now let's gonna lay down in your back. Bend your knees. You can place your feet like hip distance apart. Relax your head. And you're gonna, it's like a half bridge. But it's very slowly. You need to bring your tailbone up, like lift your tailbone only. You're gonna feel only your tailbone lift. Inhale, and now continue. Lift the rest of your spine, but very slowly, one vertebra at a time. Slowly, slowly. Inhale, and exhale. And now, the other vertebras close to your neck. and you're going to feel like a little more support in your shoulders. Try to elongate your neck and stay here. Inhale and exhale. Squeeze your glutes. Try to hug your inner thighs. Inhale and exhale. And now let's gonna go down very slowly. Start for your upper vertebras. Very slowly, one at a time. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Continue with your tailbone lift. Inhale, exhale. And now bring your tailbone down and feel all the connection with the ground. Let's gonna do two more times. Inhale, lift only your tailbone and start to bring vertebra by vertebra. Lift. Squeeze your glutes, hug your legs, inhale, exhale, feel your shoulders, support your body, feel your neck with space between the vertebras. Inhale, and very slowly, let's gonna start to coming down. It's gonna start with the upper vertebra. T and L. Connect your tailbone with the ground. Inhale and exhale here. Ujjayi breathing. And let's gonna do one more time. Inhale, lift your tailbone. Lift and start to coming up, up, more, lift more, more, squeeze your muscle, squeeze your hamstring, your glutes, relax your neck, move your way into your shoulders. Inhale. And exhale and start to coming down. One vertebra at a time. Coming, coming, coming. And bring your tailbone down. Now bring your knees close to your chest. Hug your knees. And move side to side. Only a little for relax your lower back. And let's gonna do a twist. Bring both knees to your left side. And open your right arm and look to your right hand. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And now extend your right leg. Then you can take with your hand, your big toes. Then complete your leg and look to your right side. You want to feel more stretch here. Inhale. Exhale, bend your right knee, hug your knees to the center with your chest, close to your chest, and bring both knees to your right side, open your left arm and look to your left hand. Try to connect your left shoulders close to the ground. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Now extend your left leg and you can take with your right hand. And enjoy this twist here, a deep twist. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Bend your knee and hug your knees close to your chest. And from here, let's gonna extend both legs toward the sky. Inhale and exhale. Connect your shoulders with the ground. Stay here and give me 5 breaths here. Ujjayi breathing. Inhale. Exhale. Extend your legs. 3 more. to? One more. Now extend your arms and you're gonna interlace your hands and you're gonna point in your index. Inhale, now you're gonna lift your shoulders and you're gonna bring both hands to your left side, close to your left knee. Lift your shoulders, belly engaged. And here you're gonna bring your right leg down. Okay, don't touch the mat and come back. It's gonna do 10. 9, inhale and exhale. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, lift your shoulders. 3, 2, 1. Stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And come back your arms to the sky. Relax your shoulders. Inhale, interlace your hands, pointing your index and bring your hands close to your right side, close to your knee level. Lift your shoulders. Inhale, bring your left foot down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, strong core. 4, lift your shoulders. 3, 2, 1, and stay here for 5, flip your shoulders, 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring your knees close to your chest, hug your knees and move side to side. Inhale and exhale. Now cross your legs and it's gonna rock 3 times, okay? You can bring your hands under your knees or you can do close to your chest. Inhale, 1, 2, and inhale 3, and let's gonna stand up. Let's gonna bring your arms up to the ceiling. Loop your palms, and when you exhale, fold forward. Inhale, look halfway. Exhale, fold forward. Stay here and you can bend one knee, bend the other knee. Relax your neck. Inhale and exhale. You can take your elbows and you can move side to side. And you can move your head like yes, 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 no, no, no. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And now you're gonna bend your knees and you're gonna take with your peace finger, your big toes. Your feet is hip distance apart. You can take like this, bend your knees. And inhale, and when you exhale, start to extend your legs and bend your elbows and try to bring your chest close to your knees, close to your thighs. Relax your head, relax. Relax your neck, bend your elbows, and with each exhalation, you come a little closer. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And release your hands, and let's go now rolling up one vertebra at a time, slowly. Slowly. And let's gonna start in Tadasana. Open your chest, open your palm, your feet hip distance apart. And let's gonna do one salutation. Let's gonna inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, look halfway, flat back. Place your hands and bring your right foot back, left foot back. Place your knees close to the ground and draw your chest, open your heart, open your shoulders for cobra. Micro bend your elbows, shoulders away from your ears. Inhale and look to your left side. Come back to center. Look to your right side. Come back to center. Open your knees mat distance apart. And it's gonna go for child's pose. Bring your forehead close to the mat. Push with your hands and lower your hips. Connect your hips with your heels. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And come back in hands and knees. And let's gonna bring your, tuck your toes and bring your knees a few inches off the mat. Belly in. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale, and when you exhale, you wanna bring your chest close to your thighs. Relax your head here. You can move your head. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, no. Inhale, and when you exhale, start to extend your legs for downward facing dog. You can bend one knee, bend the other knee, and try to bring your chest close to your knee that is bent. Inhale and exhale, bring your head between your arms, push your hands, lower your heels. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Now in this downward facing dog, lower your heels and you wanna bring your left foot behind your right foot. Like cross a little and try to point in your foot and extend your right leg. Continuing downward facing dog, only cross your left leg. Inhale and exhale and come back your right foot. And now bring your left foot, sorry, and bring your right foot. Cross your left and extend both legs. And bring your head between your arms. And you're gonna feel a little more stretch in your left hamstring, in your calf. Let's gonna do it again. Bring your right foot down. Bring your left foot cross. Corner to your right corner, point in your foot, extend your right leg, extend your arms. Inhale, the other side, you're gonna do the same. Bring your right foot, cross your leg, and come back to downward facing dog. Now, let's gonna bring your hands like sorry, to a step back. Sure, you're downward facing dog, and you want to take with your right hand your left ankle. And you want to bend your right elbow. Inhale. Exhale. Now to the other side. Take your right ankle. And continue doing the Ujjayi breathing. Contract the back of your throat and you're gonna feel like the ocean sound. Good job, come back your hand and now you're gonna extend your right leg. You are like in regular downward facing dog. You wanna bring your right leg back and bring your left hand forward. And you need to do a little of balance here. Strong leg, strong arms. Inhale and exhale. bring your left hand down, bring your right foot down. Let's gonna do the other side, bring your left foot off the mat, your foot is in flex, and bring your right arm forward. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale, and come back. Now bring your right foot off the mat. Look to your hands, bring your knee close to your chest. Hug your knee here, and bring your right foot between your hands. And from here, you are in low lunge. Sink a little more your hips. You can place your left knee. Bring your hands close to your knees. Inhale, extend your arms and bring your arms in cactus, like bend your elbows. And now you're gonna bring your elbows forward and your hands back. You wanna outer rotate your shoulders here. Inhale and exhale. Now bring your palms down very slowly. Stay here and go back. Bring your palms up, elbows forward, wrists back. Inhale and exhale. Close your elbows, elbows together, and bring your hands close to your right thigh. Inhale and exhale. And from here, tuck your left toes, and let's gonna go for high lunge. Bring your arms up and bring your left heel down for downward facing, for warrior one. Bend your right knee, square your hips to the front of your mat. Inhale, interlace your hands behind your spine. Open your chest, humble warrior. Connect your right knee close to your right shoulder. And stay here, relax your head, and sink a little more your hips. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Bring your arms up for warrior one again. And let's wanna close here. Bring your hands close to the mat. Bring your right foot back. You can do vinyasa or we can meet in downward facing dog. If you want to do vinyasa, inhale, bottom of the push-up, upper dog, open your shoulders, shoulders away from your ears, tuck your toes, downward facing dog. Inhale and inhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Bring your left foot off the mat, look to your hands, bend your left knee, hug your left knee close to your chest. Stay here and bring your left foot between your hands. And low lunge, you can place your right knee and take your hands close to your side and extend your arms. Inhale and exhale. And now bring your arms in cactus. Inhale and exhale, and bring your elbows forward and your wrists back. Stay here, feel the rotation in your shoulders. Inhale and start to coming your palms facing down. Inhale, come back. Bring your elbows forward, wrists back. Come back to the middle and close here, elbows together. Put your hands close to your thigh, tuck your right toes, extend your right leg, bring your arms up and place your right heel down for warrior one. Bend a little more your left knee, sink your hips. Inhale, interlace your hands behind your spine. Look up. And when you exhale, humble warrior, bring your left shoulder close to your left knee. Relax your head and sink a little more your hips here. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, come back with your hands. Bring your hands in warrior one, sink a little more your hips. And let's gonna close with one vinyasa. Inhale, bring your left foot back. Plank position, bottom of the push-up, upper dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. 5 breaths here, Ujjayi breathing, remember. Inhale, and exhale. Inhale, and exhale. Inhale, and exhale. One more. Lower your heels. Extend both legs are active. Try to open your shoulders, please. Auto rotate your shoulders. Now inhale, bring your right foot off the mat. Put your foot in flex, bend your knee, right knee. And you wanna start to do some circles for one direction. Inhale and exhale, big circles. Go with your knee, your circle. And reverse. Other direction, continue with the same leg. Inhale and exhale. Now extend your leg. Look to your hands and you wanna bring your right foot outside of your right hand for lizard. And you wanna move back and forward, back and forward. Try to bring your hips a little down. You can do like a little rebound here. And now start to working in, bring your forearms close to the mat. Forearms. And sink a little more your hips. And you can stay here. Inhale and exhale. Close your eyes. Breathe into your right hip that is open. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And remember your question from today. What does abundance mean to me? What does abundance mean to me? Inhale and exhale. Now you can place your left knee close to the ground. And with your left hand, you're gonna take your right ankle. And now you're gonna bring your right hand back and you're gonna bring your left foot close to your glute. And you're gonna open your right shoulder, rotate your chest, look to the sky, and sink a little more your hips. Bring your left hip down. Inhale and exhale. Open your right shoulder. Inhale and exhale. Now try to grab the same foot inside. Grab like inside. And now you're gonna bring your right shoulder close to your right knee. Like close here. Open, wrap your foot outside. Inhale, and when you exhale, change your grip. Wrap your foot inside and bring your shoulder close to your right knee. And sink a little more your hip. Inhale and exhale. And release your left foot back. Put your plants in the mat. And now with your right hand, you're gonna push your right knee and you're gonna open your right foot because it's only peace between your big toe and your knee. It's for protect your knee, okay? If you move your knee, you move your big toe. Push your knee to your right side, open your right foot and sink a little more your hips. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And close your foot, close your knee. And now let's gonna start to walk in your right foot, like toe heels, toe heels, toe heels, toe heels, toe heels to the other side of your mat. And when you are here, you can balance in your palms, left, right, left, right. And when you feel ready, you can place your right knee down and slide your left leg back. Left leg back. Stay here, inhale, and when you exhale, fall forward. Surrender in this pose. Try to bring your left hip down. Inhale and exhale. Pigeon pose. Try to relax here. Breath into your hips. Inhale and exhale. Sometimes, depending on your hip flexibility, your right foot starts to close a little, but doesn't matter. Where do you feel the stretch is good for you? Hear your body, you are the best teacher. Inhale and exhale. With each exhalation, try to relax a little more your hips. You're gonna feel a little more open. Like try to bring your left hip down. Inhale, you can rest your head in your fist. Try to relax your shoulders. Relax your face. And inhale and exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Two more breaths here. And now place your hands, stop your left toes, and push with your hands and bring your right leg back. And you can shake your right leg. Shake, shake. Bend and extend, bend and extend. Inhale and exhale, and place your right foot in downward facing dog. Inhale, lower your heels. Bring your left foot off the mat, bend your left knee, and let's gonna start to do some circles for one direction. Inhale and exhale. And switch direction. Inhale and exhale. Extend your leg, look to your hands, and you're gonna bring your left foot outside that your left hand. And you can move back and forward. Back and forward, sink a little more your hips. And you can start to bring your forearms close to the mat. Inhale and exhale. Stay here. Lizard pose. Inhale and exhale. Now bring your left knee down and take with your right hand your left ankle, and with your left hand, you wanna bring your foot close to you and sink a little more your hips down. Inhale and exhale, and open your chest. You can take your foot outside, open your chest, open your shoulder. Inhale, and when you exhale, wrap your foot in outside, or sorry, inside, and bring your shoulder close to your knee. And close here. Inhale, go outside, open your chest. Exhale, inside. Close your shoulder, close to your knee, and stay here. Inhale. And exhale. Try to bring your right thigh lower. Now release. Place your hands, and now you wanna open with your left hand, your left knee. Remember, open your toes to your foot. And look up, sink a little more your right hip. Enjoy this twist. Inhale, sink a little more your right hip. Exhale, close your knee, close your foot, and let's gonna start to walk. Toe, heels, toe, heels, toe, heels, toe, heels, to the other side of your mat, and you can start to balance, tuck your toes in the back, and balance for one side, other side. And when you feel ready, place your left knee close to your wrist, and slide your right leg back, on top your toes. Go a little more back. Check your position. Inhale, and when you exhale, all forward. Surrender here. With each exhalation, you're gonna try to bring your right hip down. Inhale and exhale. Breathe into your hips. Inhale and exhale. Stay here for a few breaths. Ujjayi breathing. Be present. Hear your body. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Bring your right hip down with each exhalation. Inhale. Exhale. Long inhalation, long exhalations. Observe your breathing. Do equal inhalation, equal exhalation. Now, very slowly, come back in your palms, tuck your right toes, and bring your left foot back, and start to shaking. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And open your feet mat distance apart, and start to walk in your hands to the back of your mat. When you stay here, start to open your toes to your right, to your side. Heels in, toes out. And start to bend your knees and bring your hips down. You wanna stay like this, let me show you. Mat distance apart, you wanna stay here. Try to connect all your four corners of your feet, touch the ground. And here, you're gonna open your chest. You need to press your hands and push with your elbows your legs back. Open your chest. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Now let's gonna bring your right heel off the mat. Lift your right heel. Inhale. Exhale. Come back. Now lift your left heel. Inhale. Exhale, and open your chest all the time. Come back to center, and now let's gonna lift both heels. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, and bring your heels down. You're gonna extend your right arm, like diagonal to your right foot, and open your left arm, and look to your right, to your left thumb. Inhale. And exhale. come back to center. And now open your left arm, diagonal to your foot, and open your right arm and look to your right thumb. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale and come back. And very slowly, with the help of your hands, you wanna sit. You wanna sit. And you wanna place your fingertips toward your spine. And let's gonna do a tabletop. You wanna press your feet to the mat and bring your hips up. Inhale, lift your hips, relax your neck. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, and when you exhale now, extend your legs and you wanna bring your hips between your hands, but don't touch the mat. Bring like this and go back. Inhale, up. Exhale, down, don't touch the mat. Extend your legs and bring between your hands. Three more. Hips up, inhale, and when you exhale, bring your hips close to your hands and your legs, go back. Two more, hips up, bring your hips back. Bend your arms, bend your legs. Go back, last one. Inhale, hips up. Bring your legs. Extend, bend your arms. And release here. Inhale and exhale, move your legs, check your legs. Inhale and exhale. And now let's gonna bring your right foot across to your left, but connect your knees, like in the same line, your knees. Try to bring your toes to your side. And from here, flex your foot. Inhale, and when you exhale, you're gonna try to grab your foot. Inhale and exhale, try to bring your head close to your knee. Inhale, and you're gonna feel a lot of sensations inside your left leg. Connect your sit bones. And with each exhalation, you're coming forward. Inhale and exhale. And release. Now extend your right leg and let's gonna bring your left foot across your right. Try to put both knees in the same line. Flex your foot. Your left toes is to your side. Check your sit bones. Inhale, and when you exhale, come forward. Always there is a little one more open than the other. Left. Inhale and exhale. And breathe into your right leg. Inhale and exhale. With each exhalation, you come forward. Inhale. And exhale. And release, shaking your legs. And now let's wanna place your foot mat distance apart and you're gonna move like a wine shell, your knees for one side and for the other side. Inhale and exhale, relax your hips. Now when you come into your left side, press with your left foot, your right knee down. Stay here, inhale and exhale. Release and let's go to the other side. With your right foot, press your left knee down and try to connect your knees with the ground. Inhale and exhale. Release. And now let's gonna lay down in your back. Lay down in your back. Inhale and exhale. Hug your knees and move your knees side to side. Move your knees side to side. And you're gonna place your foot parallel to the sky. And you wanna take outside for happy baby pose. Happy baby pose is a good asana for relax your hips. Remember that in your hips, you accumulate all your stress. And you need to open your hips for release the stress. And with the baby, happy baby pose, you can massage your kidneys. It's like a detox asana too, because you move the toxins inside of your body, inside your kidneys. Inhale and exhale, and try to bring your knees close to your armpits. Inhale and exhale. Move for one side. Move for the other side. And now cross, bring your hands to your side and cross your right foot, wrap your left foot, and it's gonna bring both knees to your left side. Deep twist and look to your right side. Bring your knees close to your ground. Try to help with your left hand. Take your knees and look to your right hand. Inhale here. Inhale, enjoy. Exhale. Bring your knees to center and wrap. And now extend your legs and wrap with your left, your right. And bring both knees to your right side. Look to your left hand and help with your right hand. Bring your knees, connect with the ground. Deep twist here. Only inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Come back to center. Unwrap your legs, hug your knees. Inhale and exhale. Now place the sole of your foot together and relax your foot close to the mat, knees close to the mat, and bring and hug your elbows behind your head. Close your eyes. Inhale and exhale here and feel that the gravity is helping to open your hips. Breathe into your hips. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And remember the intention for today. Repeat after me. I create my personal abundance from an infinite source. I create my personal abundance from an infinite source. Inhale deeply and exhale through your mouth. Okay, inhale deeply. Exhale through your mouth. One more time. And now open your legs, Madhisthana apart for Shavasana. Open your arms to your sides, palm facing up. Relax your shoulders, relax your head is heavy. Relax your face, your mouth, your tongue, your eyes. Relax your arms, your hands. Relax your chest, relax your hips, your legs, your shins, your foot, your toes. Try to put away your toes and only use this beautiful moment for recharge your energy, for connect with your source, with yourself. And very slowly come back your awareness to your body. Come back to your physical body and start to move your toes, your fingers, your wrists, your ankles. Move your head side to side. Stretch your arms over your head, stretch your leg, pointing your foot, like the first stretch in the morning, and hug your knees, bring your knees close to your chest, hug your knees, bring your head close to your knees, like give a kiss from your knees, and bring both knees and your body to your right side. Like in a fetus position, you can do a pillow with your hands and scan your body. How do you feel before and after the practice? Try to keep this sensation for the rest of your day. Be compassion, in harmony, balance, love, relaxing. Remember, answer the question, what does abundance means to me? What does abundance means to me? And very slowly come back to cross-legged position with your eyes closed. And let's wanna do 3 deep inhalation and deep exhalation equal. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Now let's wanna close the practice with one arm together. Place your hands close to your chest and let's wanna send all this energy for the wall. Inhale. Thank you. Namaste. Thank you, everyone. Happy week. Happy Monday. Enjoy.